Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Jack Silkstone. So, this is my third visit to Fright Night, but I haven't yet been over to see Terror at Amity High. So, that's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be taking a look at the roaming actors that are in Amity this year. This is just going to be a short video, but we're going to see what's going on over in Amity. Let's go. WWTP Radio.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It's actually really scary.
Nah, it's fine.
Look at it. Oh, yeah, you're all like nice and fresh today.
Not me.
I think
it's fine.
I think you're like an A negative.
What are you doing here if you don't do that? You gotta get in there. You gotta get the experience, you know? You gotta get your game face on, you gotta work as a team, and you gotta get in there. Come on.
I think off that, you should just do it.
Yeah, let's
go on, Chloe. You wanna
come?
Go on.
Yeah, go on.
Go on. You can do it.
Good night, Chloe. Have fun.
Thinking about Amity High.
It's nice to have like a designated area just like where you can come and just have access. They're not just, you don't have to find them, they're here. It's sick.
Because obviously with Roman Actors, they could be anywhere on park, but with Amity High, you know they're going to be like around stealth, so yeah, it's really cool.
Chicken at the hop, do the dance and say.